And Myanmar military rulers have formally annulled the November 8 election results, claiming widespread irregularities by the ruling National League for Democracy, NLD, of Aung San Suu Kyi. The military claimed that a probe found 11.3 million fraud cases in the elections swept by the NLD.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.